You were well restless last night in your sleep.
Was I?
Or was it bad dreams?
Scary monsters.
Oh, thank you for making an effort with Brendan. I think it's great that we can all just get along. Hey, Brendan must have been on happy pills last night, you know, because he's never nice to anyone, is he?
Well, let's not make a habit of it, eh? Much prefer it when it's just you and me.
Oh, Dean of it.
Yeah, let's fill this form out.
Cheers.
You steam Brendan. How'd it go last night?
Yeah, it was fine.
Fine? What, is that it? No goss. Come on, spit it out.
I had a dream last night.
Hang on. Brendan, gay bad, dancing and a brilliant night out. Steve, something's not right there.
Yeah, it's really good company. Honestly, we actually had a laugh.
Are you sure he's not just up to something?
Like what?
I don't know. I don't trust him.
Hey! Amy!
Good to see you, as always. Good crack last night, wasn't it?
Your man knows a top bloke.
God, it creeps me out.
Right! Forgot my gym card. Come for a session here and now. Work out these guns, like that. Careful. It's a nice perfume, Amy. Really suits you. Okay, see ya.
Anyway.
I once dreamt I was getting it on with Gordon Ramsay.
You're joking, right?
My point is, Noah, none of us can help who we dream about.
I can't get Brendan out of my head. It's disgusting.
You're overreacting. It was just a dream. It didn't mean anything.
But I think I am attracted to him.
Really?
Well, he touched me last night, just on the face.
Oh.
I definitely felt something. What am I going to do, Cindy?
Oh, don't look now, but dream boy, just walk through those doors.
All right, big fella. How are you feeling today?
How do you mean?
No hangover, I hope.
He's got a different kind of headache.
Really?
What can I do for you, Brendan?
Now, that is a loaded question.
I feel like a spotter running. Forget the treadmill. Why don't we hit the road?
Have fun, boys. Don't do anything I naturally wouldn't do.
After you.
Okay. Well, tell you this. You're a fit fella. Don't know about that.
We'll do some muscle work when we get back to the spa.
It's no problem, you're the boss. Look at time last night.
Start with chest and triceps.
Did you?
Then move on to backs and biceps.
Is it my imagination or are you avoiding talking about last night?
Let's just keep back the training, yeah?
Boy, what's the matter?
Do you really want to get into this now?
Well, you look like you got something on your mind, my friend. Spill the proverbial beans.
Firstly, I'm not your friend. I'm Steve's boyfriend. And secondly...
Okay, I didn't know the two were mutually exclusive. I'm sorry.
Look, I'm exclusive to Steve. So you need to know.
Did I miss something here?
Let's just get on with it, yeah? Half an hour on the weights and then we're done for the day.
Just a minute, before we go in there, I want to know what you were getting at earlier on about you being exclusive to Stephen.
You do like your little mind games, don't you?
You know what, Noah? I'm getting the feeling that my efforts of reconciliation ain't being appreciated here and it hurts.
Listen, Brendan, how about we forget the weights? Me and you? Let's get right down to it.
Come again.
Sparring match. Good for general fitness. Great workout for all the major muscle groups.
Oh, I'm all over that.
Well, I'll meet you here in half an hour.
I'll bring my gloves. Cindy.
Steve.
What can I get you?
Oh, is it too early for a cocktail?
That's not my call, is it?
Go on then, I'll have a banana daiquiri. Flat on the banana, heavy on the rum. So, And Noah tells me you went out with Brendan last night.
Yeah, went into town.
Got an okay, did they? Noah and Brendan.
Well, it's a bit weird at first, but yeah, they seem to hit it off.
Seem to?
Why? Has Noah said something?
Well, you know me, I'm not one to gossip. I don't want to interfere.
He hates Brendan, doesn't he?
Well, I wouldn't say hate exactly.
I knew it. So he was only being nice to him for my benefit.
We'll put it this way. I wouldn't want to leave those two alone together. There might be fireworks.
So who's your favourite boxer?
Muhammad Ali. Who else?
I'm more of a Jake LaMotta man. Ever see Raging Bull? I was a fighter.
Still up. You ready?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I almost forgot something. Ding, ding.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh yeah! Oh, that hurt.
Oh, come on.
It's nice, it's nice. Yeah.
Let me ask you a little question, though. Mono way, mono. Was it my imagination or did we share a little moment at the club?
Whoa! Okay. I'll take that as a yes, then, shall I?
Oh, yeah. I really got to you, didn't I? Didn't I? Don't blame yourself. I'm strange to irresistible.
Yeah.